So to get your Wii and GameCube games in Retroarch, first you'll need to download a core. You can either go an online updater and core downloader. And if it's not in this list, there's a link to my Google Drive in the description. Just download it from there and put it in the cores folder. And then next you'll need to make a custom folder. I've made a video on it in the past. There's a link in the top right corner and in the description. After that, you'll need to download a Sys folder. So go to File Explorer and find where you saved Retroarch. And then once you're there, go down to see System, and you should be able to make a folder called Dolphin-Email, and it should automatically load all these files. But if it doesn't, there's a link to my Google Drive download in the description. And after that, you'll need to add your games manually. So go to Show Desktop Menu, and then click on that folder you just made, right click, click Add File, and then find your game, and then just go to it in the list of games and choose the Dolphin Core. And if it's not running good, then try this video. It's for settings for lower end systems to get stuff to run better. And if you have any questions, just put them in comments and I'll try to answer them.